morning. Today we come to see the mangrove in Dubai. It's a wildlife sanctuary in Ras Al Khor, and there's many flamingos. There's gate one and gate two that doesn't show on the map, but the security guards will tell you where to go. And gate two is where you see most of the flamingos. We reached the place and you're not allowed to go out to see the flamingo or take pictures with the flamingo. You can only see them from a small observatory type room, which is actually pretty good and fair. Otherwise, I guess they get scared and run away. It's a nice way to protect them actually. So funny how they walk. This is a view from the binoculars. They're for free, so it's nice. Fortunately, you cannot go out to take pictures with them. You only have like a small room, and well, it's air conditioned. That's it.